What if my ovulation test is always negative? And it should be positive at least one day a month.
You could be using a pregnancy test instead of an ovulation test.
It is an ovulation test, but it never positive.
If you're always on a diet, your body may think you are never ready to have a kid.
I'm not on a diet.
If you're regularly doing juicing fasts or colon cleanses, your body thinks you are.
Colon cleanses are promoted as good for your health, but they kill your social life.
I'm assuming you are not using a birth control method that prevents ovulation.
No, I'm trying to get pregnant.
If you only recently stop using injectables that suppressed ovulation, you may not ovulate for weeks or even months after the last shot or implant removal.
I never used those.
You may need to talk to a doctor if it is a problem with your hormones.
Do not blame this on my hormones.
High stress could suppress ovulation, like when you're studying for finals or working three jobs.
I'm not overstressed.
Then I'm wondering if it is your thyroid.
I can hardly think about where that is.
It is located in the neck. And if it is too high or too low in the hormones it produces, that can prevent your body from ovulating.
I know that thyroid problems can make you horribly obese or starvation level thin, but I'm not in either of those cases.
Thyroid problems can also cause you to have an irregular heart rate, digestive problems and even hallucinations.
Why else might I not be ovulating?
Are you using the test right?
I cannot imagine how you use it wrong.
If you do not pee on it long enough or do not let it soak in the urine long enough, it cannot generate a positive result. If you do not let it soak long enough, it won't show positive even if you are actually ovulating.
And I thought it was sad when a pregnancy test gave you a question mark when you failed it.
Ovulation tests will give you a negative result if you aren't testing with first of the morning urine or do not let it soak long enough, not a question mark.
Then I might have questions for the nurse about how to use it right or what might not be right about me that it never comes up positive.
Or you need to track factors like cervical mucus and basal body temperature. If those do not change, then you know something in your biochemistry needs to change.